Right, I haven't done this for a while, but just to give you a little look, you get these little sachets when you're in a restaurant. If you give it a little tear like that, and then when you're squeezing them, you never get enough out of them. But if you get your fork, put your fork through, tilt it and drag it, you get every little bit in the sachet and it's completely flat with nothing left in it. Tim's tips for the day. Job done.